Welcome back, everyone. This is Savage Sasquatch, and we are back at Nioh. We are wrapping things up here. We've got two side missions, and it looks like one main mission here available. We're going to do the Ghost of Sawayama. Basically, they said that this is in the same place that we just were, and they said under the castle, some crystalline things have appeared that we have to go destroy, and there's a general down here for us to kill. So, this is a level 130 mission. And yeah. Okay. We're still on our strong stance. Careful, but I want to run through this as quick as possible, not just for your guys' sake, but I am so excited to get to the last mission here. I want to know if the Kodamas. What is our blessing? Still only 10% on elixirs. Alright. Let's see what this is right here. Oh, it's another Oni. If we're going down to the dungeons, we've got a long way to go. Because it's basically starting us in the final room here. Someone died here. A wheel monk. Everyone's dying to a wheel monk. I don't know if there's any reason to explore out this way, but probably at least items. Well, that door is sealed. And there's one of those crystal things, and that might very well be important. We forgot to buy ammo before this mission, which will make it a little trickier. Chopped up. Is this open? Okay, they've sealed a lot of the doors, so they're limiting. They're really trying to limit how many encounters we've got.
Denkin no jutsu. Reisek no chikara wo kono you ni hikidasu to.
Okay. So it was just two rooms instead of the previous five. honestly, we just had to kind of beef our way through that, because... Oh, let's roll and get rid of that fire. Are you serious? Double wheel monk. Hey, we are at the end of the game, I guess. Alright, that's what you will. Seven elixirs. Taking way too much damage though. I'm not playing very carefully. That was better. A little block here and there is always good. That hurt much, much less. Oh, we're even storing up elixirs in here. I'm not certain which way is the right way here. I was in range. Good night. Branching paths. Crazy. I know there was a trapdoor there before. I'm not going to risk that it could go off still. Okay, they've sealed this direction, so we can't get to where we're going without going this way. That's good to know. What are terracotta statues doing here? That path goes down, and I'm not sure if we're going to go down yet. I think that one does as well. So we'll see. I know there's an Amrita fiend around the corner here. Let's get him. It's a nice start. So the Amrita fiends, they only do like a maximum of two attacks like that, so if they do a second one, you know you're in the clear, except for when they follow up with that. We get a drink. That corner. Huh. shortcut way down. We're gonna try this way first. See what comes out of this cross. Take a beating. I think you only hit them hard while they're attacking, and we're not a fast build, so it's not like we're gonna be circling around them or anything crazy. Is this the path that the shortcut? I believe so. Yes. So we've wrapped around. Either way, it was pretty quick. We actually took the more painful route, but hey, more Amrita. More experience, more levels. So long as we don't noob this up. That path is blocked, so we gotta be getting close, I think. Especially since it's not putting... Boom, headshot. That green damage. Oh my gosh. That works good on those statues. Alright, a lot of death here. People were killed by a sentry, so we gotta watch out. Here he is. Drinky. Back to full elixirs. Ooh, it's a trap. Good old Akbar. It's a trap. Ah, we can't do it today. Okura! Not the brightest wand in the wand holder. We're not good at the sayings today either, so it's early. Don't mind me. That's not cool. Okay. some stamina. It's really hard against this guy. We're going to light stance. That's what gave us the victory against him the first time. Drinking. Honestly, we had that guy. When he gets into that last stage, he just goes into hyper teleport mode there. So we didn't go this way earlier. Just realized that. Oh no, this is where we started. That's right. Me apologies. So we gotta work our way very carefully back down here because, well, we've got like 400,000 plus souls on the ground, so. Be very careful. Yep, do your worst there. Corners are this guy's enemy. Okay. Earlier, it was a different path that we took to get down here. It's still all very confusing here. This was a big shortcut to get down. Back to our light stance. Stand back. Glad we got a little drink in there. Thank you. just... Into his dash. Oh no, I forgot he did the ranged attack. Here, and we did. It was really an unfortunate death we had to that guy. Wow, we're at 788,000 souls. And that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It's kind of funny that we may have taken an extremely long route, but you know, in the end, we end up with a whole lot more experience for it, and we get to level up now. Of all the guys that we could have seen again for that mission, that's one I really wasn't too worried about, because he didn't take that long on the first time around, especially once we had a strategy, and... Alright. So we're going to go to our shrine. 867,000. Alright. So we go to... Level up. 520,000, so we'd have to come up with an additional, gosh, additional 200,000. I don't know if we can do that or not. Let's take a look at what we have. That's 40,000. Wow, that's 90,000 total now. 95,000, 105,000. Maybe. We got 110,000 worth in items here, so... Anyway, I'll go ahead and sort that out, and we'll level up in our next episode. Thanks again so much for watching. Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I'm having a blast, so... I believe we only have, like, probably a couple missions left, so... Until next time, this is Savage Sasquatch.